हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ केबीरा एकेडमी। माय सेल्फ सत्ता मिश्रा एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच क्लास सेकंड चैप्टर 15 कीपिंग आवरसेल्फ्स हेल्दी। स्टूडेंट्स, आवर बॉडी इज लाइक अ मशीन, इट हैज मेनी पार्ट्स व्हिच वर्क्स फॉर अस। वी शुड कीप आवर बॉडी हेल्दी एंड क्लीन। स्टूडेंट्स, फॉलो गुड हैबिट्स, गुड फूड हैबिट्स टू रिमेन हेल्दी। So first is eating healthy food. Students, eat a balanced diet. We should eat a balanced diet. We should follow balanced diet and eat proper and healthy food. Avoid eating junk food. Plenty of water. Do not overeat. Students, eating healthy food. First, we have to follow these four rules which will keep our body healthy. Eat a balanced diet. Avoid eating junk food. हमें junk food नहीं खाना चाहिए. Drink plenty of water. हमें एक दिन में खूब सारा पानी पीना चाहिए. Do not overeat. हमें overeating नहीं करनी चाहिए. ये नहीं कि पेट भर गया है और खाई जाओ. इससे क्या होगा? आपको बीमार होने का खतरा हो सकता है। सो डू नॉट ओवर ईट। स्टूडेंट्स, प्रॉपर रेस्ट एंड स्लीप। आवर बॉडी नीड्स प्रॉपर रेस्ट एंड स्लीप। वी शुड गो टू बेड अर्ली। वी शुड गो टू बेड अर्ली। We should sleep for 8 hours every day. 8 hours every day. At least 8 hours. We should not cover our face while sleeping. We should not cover our face while sleeping. Proper rest is necessary for good health. And students, I am going to repeat this. We should go to bed early. We should sleep for 8 hours every day. We should not cover our face while sleeping. Proper rest is necessary for good health. Next is exercise. We should exercise in the open area like a park. It keeps us fit and healthy. Some exercises that keep us healthy are walking, running, playing, yoga, dancing. Many people go for a morning walk every day. Students, we should go for a morning walk every day if you can. Or these are some exercises that keep us healthy, like walking, running, playing, yoga or dancing. Exercise makes us feel fresh and active. Exercise makes us feel fresh and active. Students, I'm going to repeat this. We should exercise in the open area like park. We should exercise in the open area like park or big land. It keeps us fit and healthy. Some exercises that keeps us healthy are walking, running, playing, yoga, dancing. Exercise makes us feel fresh and active. Thank you, students.